After an illness or injury, a patient needs a compassionate and skilled clinician to help them recover. This is where you come in. Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff Miller, and I'm the program manager here at Seminole State College's Physical Therapist Assistant Program. This two-year program begins each August and spans five consecutive terms. Each semester includes a blend of lecture and hands-on lab learning. Students take courses aimed to treat multiple body systems, including the musculoskeletal, cardiovascular, and neurological. During the second year, students complete their full-time clinical experiences in a physical therapy department and receive supervision from an on-site clinical instructor. Our partnerships with local healthcare providers ensure that our students receive the best clinical education possible. These experiences not only enhance their technical skills, but also help them develop critical thinking, communication, and teamwork abilities necessary for success.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jamie Brickley, and I've been a professor in the PTA program since 2008. After attending our program, our graduates consistently exceed the national averages in licensure pass rate and employment rate. This is wonderful, but my favorite statistics show the return on investment that the program offers. This year, the entire in-state cost is just over $10,000, and the median salary in Florida for this occupation is over $60,000. Another encouraging data point comes from the Bureau of Labor Statistics. By 2032, jobs for physical therapist assistants are expected to grow by 26%.
Hi, my name's Kim. I am a graduate of the Seminole State College Physical Therapist Assistant Program in 2023. I'm currently working at Orlando Sports Medicine. My classmates, we all bonded and we just moved through the program together, you know, and it's like we would help each other out. And it was just welcoming. We all helped each other through. It was awesome.